How are you? Morning, Cody.
Hi, Chris.
Yep, we got it. Thanks, phone. This morning, we are going to meet up with Miller Motor Cars, a client that we deal with a lot, that you guys have seen a lot. We're going to Monticello Motor Club, where we're going to get some supercars sideways, hopefully. Maybe a new Alfa Romeo, the new Maserati Levante, and something else. Do you remember what else you said?
I think a Civic.
A Civic, SI. From Supercar dealership. The roads are terrible. Yesterday, we got about a foot of snow near us in New York. And we're driving on like upstate back roads right now, and it's really not that great. Haven't really gotten past third gear, but. Hello. Good morning.
Hey, good morning.
How you doing?
Good.
Good, good. We're here to film with Miller Motor Cars. Should have one more car coming to you.
Okay.
Dude, there's snow on the track.
We're gonna die.
There's snow on the track. I was really hoping. It looks like this road right now. It's like the one in front of us, so that's good. So they can still like definitely slide a little bit on this. Wow, this looks so cool covered in snow. So we've been to Monticello a few times before. This time, however, unlike the rest, we haven't been here in the winter. Evan came up with this random idea last night. Called me, said, hey, wanna take some of our cars around the track? Kinda said, yeah, right away. So it should be interesting. So like we were saying, we're here at Monticello Motor Club, not the racetrack. Anthony showed up. There he is. There's Anthony. Cody. Anthony's helping film today. Cody's helping with everything else because Cody's awesome. Some of the guys just got here from Miller. Well, that was Anthony's Ronin falling on the ground. I'm so sorry because I just stole his stand from him. So that's 100% my fault.
What a dick.
We could see the Levante just got here. It's one of the cars we're going to be shooting with. And you can see there's cars already going around the track, which is pretty neat. And that's probably the Alfa Romeo we're going to be using. I wish we could use the Subaru. We'll see. Or maybe we can take this around the track. That'd be sick to take this around the track. But we're going to do a lot of slow-mo today. I think that'll be really cool. Anthony's going to be doing some lockdown tripod shots. I'm going to be on the Ronin with the 24 to 70 as usual. We're going to go meet up with Evan really quick and introduce these guys to the rest of the staff here. So the guys right now are inside cleaning off the Alfa Romeo. There's a couple other cars out here that still are a little dirty, so we're just waiting for everybody to go ahead and clean up the car so we can start filming. But me and Anthony are doing right now is we're just capturing some B-roll. I got the Ronin down there with the Assassin, and Ant and Cody are up there getting some shots out on the racetrack itself. We're trying to start the video off with kind of like some eerie lockdown stable tripod shots. So that's what Anthony is doing back up there, this cool shot. But it's really cold. It's really cold. So that might get the drone an issue, but we'll see. I'm gonna continue filming. Hopefully no one crashes a supercar.
Whoa!
Maserati down, Maserati down. Hold up. Oh yeah, clutch, Cody. There he is. So Evan tried to clean off the Alfa Romeo and kind of did the opposite, so we're all gonna work together real quick and help clean up before we start filming. Because I don't think this would look too good on video. So we're gonna make it look good. If you had to review his wash job, what would you give his wash job? Scale 1 to 10.
3. Wow, that's
3. 3 is giving Evan way too much credit. Jason 1.
1. I'm taller, so I'm Jason 1.
Tall Jason. Got it.
Short Evan.
You like it? So Chris right now is gonna take us out on like a dry lap right now of the track, and we're gonna get like an idea of where we would set up shop for ourselves. We've never really been on the side of the track on this course. We've only really set up where we can. So this will be a cool first time setting up on the side of the track in places where we haven't filmed before. What happened to a dry run, Chris? Yeah, this is great. I'm totally okay with this. I trust Chris. This guy. This guy. Oh, Evan, was windows open?
Start pack, by the way.
No flyless start pack. Oh, dude, you're definitely banned. So right now, we're currently on the track side, very close to probably where we shouldn't be. There's some cars you can see up there, some cars are spinning out, but
We're really close, probably gonna get some really cool shots. I'm doing 60 frames per second now. I'm trying to get really close to the wheels. When the cars come around this first turn right here, and as they drift around this, I wanna get them cornered on that. I have an audio recorder over there, which is probably dead by now. So I'll use inboard scratch audio, and we'll see how that works. We're gonna go try to capture some of these cars coming around without dying. Hopefully I'll show you some cool footage of me filming these cars or something. Maybe I'll go put you guys over on these tires before the car gets here. This is very deep snow, so this is probably a terrible idea. Oh no. Oh God, oh no. It's so deep.
Don't fall, camera, you got it? No falling.
Currently, I'm just waiting out here on the track for some more cars to come out. Anthony and Cody are up on top of the hill getting a different shot. We're just waiting for some cars to come around. I'm moving closer to this turn. I'm gonna see how close I can get before I get yelled at for getting too close. I'm gonna shoot like 120 frames, try to get some really close up, like tires spinning through the turn, snow. Flicking off. Slow-mo shots, hopefully, without dying. There's been like three or four spin-outs on this turn just in the time I've been here. So if I do get hit, you guys are gonna see it. Shows my insurance. Probably shouldn't say that. But yeah, we're waiting out here just for some more cars to come around. It's pretty cold. I'll check in if I can feel my fingers in about a little bit or something. I don't know. What car would you guys take out here? Would it be a McLaren? Would you go big and get a Bugatti? Or are you gonna try to drift around a 2JZ Supra or something around here? Let me know in a comment. Or do you wanna drive around a little WRX that's coming around? Let me know in a comment down below. Walking around with this Ronin, just holding it here with the Assassin and the camera, just walking around the track, as we're getting like really heavy. It's just a pain. I just wanna get a movie just for like the weight reduction sake. Here comes some fun cars, or maybe not. All right, you tried. But yeah, I definitely want to get a movie just to kind of like save on the weight of carrying around the Ronin. Oh, that thing sounds mean. Hey, hey, getting it. We just changed the positions real quick. We hopped in the car. They dropped us off right here. And we're gonna get a different angle of the cars coming around this S-turn right here and then going back up the hill. The Ferrari dude, whoever's driving that is absolutely killing it. Doing a great job. It's a very quick pace because we're trying to get this done as quick as possible. But yeah, so far it's going crazy. We've gotten some crazy cool shots and I'm going back to 60 frames now and I'm gonna try to get a little bit closer than normal. Let's see. I'm moving quick though before I yell that for running across the track because you probably shouldn't do this. I'm gonna do it anyway. There goes one of our cars. I gotta get up here. There goes our Levante. Guys just came around, soaked the crap out of me, all my gear. I'm a little wet. The Ferrari just covered me in snow. My gear, I gotta get it all dry real quick. Look at that. The shot probably looked dope though. First of all, who's driving the F12? Is that you? Was that you? You got it in every port possible.
Yes.
Straight up covered me.
So looks fun. So good.
Lunch and Ferraris in the snow. Ooh. 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 Spicy. Hey pal. Scale 1 to 3, how you liking today?
3.
3, solid 3. Why 3 out of 10?
You said 1 to 3.
What are you talking about?
So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna do a lap with the Inspire. While we're doing the lap of the Inspire, we got Anthony, I'm trying not to trip here, we got Anthony in the FF doing audio as well. He's gonna be doing in-car footage. We got the GoPro right here getting the mounts and the tire spinning. Then we got Cody in the Levante getting some shots in the interior of that. And we have another mic down here, which we're gonna start recording, although it's been recording. So we're gonna start this guy. This is Levante audio. Start the GoPro. GoPro's at 2.7K, 60 frames. Should be a cool shot. We're gonna get the drone up. Yes. Battery's warm enough. Here we go. GoPro and we're gonna shoot from the rear of the SUV, one of the SUVs here. Ant's getting this recorder off. Oh, is it frozen solid? Oh my God.
It's still on. I'm gonna go put this.
Yeah. Throw some heating pads on it.
Hi, we're gonna do some rollers now on the track. See how this goes.
Cool?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Do you wanna lift a little part of that lift gate up?
It's gonna keep the snow from kicking up, so it's kinda nice.
Yeah!
We did our last lap with just the Ferrari. So all around, we got some crazy cool shots today. Drifting in the snow with the Ferrari, the Lusso, the Alfa Romeo, the new Giulia whatever, the Maserati Levante. We had a bunch of other cars, cool cars going around, the Miata. That was a lot of fun. All around, I'd say it was a fun day. Cody, how'd you like today?
It's all right.
Drifting supercars in the snow, you know, getting to ride along. All right. Evan just wanted to go pick up Evan because he was stuck on the top of the bridge. Or maybe he started walking back because he's walking back right now. Anyway, it's gonna be the end of today's vlog. We gotta go dry off. I gotta go get ready. We're doing the HOI preview tomorrow. I'm not sure when you guys are gonna see this, but that's technically happening tomorrow. I'm gonna end this vlog here. I'll show you guys one cool car, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Gonna get that one back.
Scared of trying.
Well, we're buried.